Well, there's a new one phone that does it all. It's called the AT&T Tilt. Fox 13's tech junkie Kirk Yonke put to the test.
Yeah, he gives us the lowdown on the good, the bad, and the ugly.
At first glance, the new AT&T Tilt looks like any other PDA sold over the past 5 years. Pretty typical. It has a touchscreen on the front and a few buttons, but this is where it gets cool. Just slide the screen back and a full QWERTY keyboard is revealed. And then the screen tilts up. Perfect for watching movies or using the Tilt as a speakerphone or for turn-by-turn directions. AT&T supports live TV and XM satellite radio. They pretty much threw everything into this phone, including a 3-megapixel camera. It won't replace your dedicated still camera, but it's still pretty good. It also has built-in GPS, so you can use it with free applications from Google and Microsoft. Here's a look at the good and the bad. First, the good. This is a truly all-in-one phone with a touchscreen, streaming music, streaming TV, 3-megapixel camera, Windows Mobile, and more. It does it all. Plus, the slide-out and tilt keyboard is very cool and great for watching movies on a plane or using it for navigation in your car. And now for the bad. All of these features don't come cheap. The phone sells for $299 with a 2-year plan and a minimum $80 a month phone contract. Plus, it's lighter and thinner than previous PDA phones, but it still has some bulk to it, and some people won't like that.